Sorry guys, I haven't made a plush video in a month, 2 months maybe. This is my first one in a while, so I'm reviewing my Bonnie plush that I got down at the beach. I was gonna make like a Demogorgon Goes to the Beach video, but it got messed up. So I got this when I was at the beach. I also got a fake baby. So this is going to be the enemy in my videos. And he's basically going to be the one who turns all the other animatronic plushies into knockoffs. So like the Boris plush. I got a new Boris plush, which is obviously the real one. And then it's going to be turned into the fake one. So this is gonna be the main villain in my episodes. As you can see, I put some rips in his ears, make him look cool. I put tape over his eye. I tried to color it in black, but I couldn't, so I just used tape. And then he has some rips there, yeah. And I added some buttons. And then, as you can see right there, it had HZ written on each side. He's supposed to be like, what, an HZ, okay, I don't know how to explain this, HZ, I don't know, it's something to do with HZ Kretz, which is obviously the plush of myself, that you see in my Bloombot video and my other videos, and I just traced this. I traced his mouth, and then, yeah, so I just traced that. Okay, guys, hopefully you enjoyed the video. I will be making new plush videos, because, I mean, it's been a very long time since I did a plush video, and I guess this is my first in a while.